How you guys doing? It's your boy Random Guy Kev here with another video for you. This is a video with my Ace Tech AT1000 Tracer unit. I use this with my Elite Force 1911 as it has a threaded barrel. This fits anything with a 14mm threaded barrel, counterclockwise threaded barrel, and it fit perfectly. Made the pistol kind of front heavy, but at the same time, it was still fine. I could still shoot, just, you know, with the additional weight, I had to hold my gun a particular way. This is very simple to disassemble and put in your batteries. This takes 4 AAA batteries. And once you put them in, it's easy to put everything right back together. It has about 40 minutes of, you know, standby time before it automatically powers off. Easy to turn on, easy to turn off, and you'll know by the indicator if it's on. But once you get the batteries in there, simple to put together and get it right back on your gun. But let's get into some gameplay footage now. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. I have a previous video from me playing with this, but this is more of an in-depth, just quick review for you guys. Hope you guys enjoy this, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my page.
We're gonna go straight to the church. Yeah, we're gonna go straight this way.
No, fit.
Yes, sir.
So a couple times throughout the video, it looks like I'm having issues with my mag. I just forgot to fix the spring on them when I reloaded them. So it's set a particular way so I can easily reload my mags. That's my fault for not fixing them before I got back on the field.
That's our team, that's our team. That's our team.
Friendly, Jeff.
Watch out. Watch out. Yeah.
You ready? You get that thing?
Push right! Push right!
Go.
Straight that way, straight that way.
Hey, watch our right, bud.
You see anybody?
Yeah. Hey, friendly, friendly guy here. I don't feel good, we got the right side. We're even.
Right here.
Hey, Jay,
Nice kill.
Your name never went off. Go!
You good?
Yeah.
Yo.
You wanna go?
Yeah, I'll go. Where's that? Where's that? Put it back, right?
Yeah, stay
up. Is it in the middle?
No, it's gonna be one center row barrel from the right.
Nah, it's right there. Right there in the middle.
Alright, I'm gonna try and go to the school.
Go. Let's go! Good sit.
Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my page. Make sure you read the descriptions. I have a lot of things going on. Have a good one.